Happy almost birthday.
Thank you. Yeah, I know.
We'll get to that in a minute.
It's not good.
We're going to get to
it in a
minute.
It's not good.
Well, how old are you going to be?
I'm turning 97.
And, that's not
true. I turned 51 on Sunday, and I am so not ready for this.
Do you think it'll be significantly different than 50?
Well, 50 was bad enough, but I have never liked birthdays, but right. I feel like it's time to just go for a full midlife crisis. Like,
What are you gonna do?
I'm thinking a motorcycle.
No.
I'm thinking a tattoo.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do you have any tattoos?
No, I've always wanted to. I've talked about getting a tattoo. Kelly knows. I've talked about getting a tattoo for 20 years now. And I actually, on Instagram, I have a whole folder of tattoos I like. I know where I would get it. There's a place called Bang Bang in New York.
Bang Bang, yes.
A famous place.
Yes.
Right. Yeah. I've never gone in there because I'm too intimidated.
But I'll take you.
Like you frequent tattoo parlors?
I am tattooed lady.
Like you hang out at Bang Bang on weekends? I'll take you.
I think you should go to Dr. Wu.
Who's Dr. Wu?
He's another famous tattoo artist.
He's a famous tattoo artist in L.A., okay. But I bet he would make an exception and come here.
He does.
Come on, Anderson. Come on. It's your 51st birthday. No. Fly him in. No. Fly him cross country. Now, look, we'll use your miles.
He does
half needle tattoos.
I don't know what that means.
It means they're really delicate.
Oh.
So it doesn't hurt.
Beautiful. Oh.
See, I just figured I would be made unconscious, like, because I don't think I could sit through. I've actually talked to my dermatologist about this. I'm like, are there like numbing creams or?
I think there are.
Or can you just give me like, you know, Percocet or something that just knocks me out?
You don't need Percocet. It's not that painful.
I think it's very painful.
So it's not.
What is at the top of your list in this book of what you would actually
I can't even go into. I mean, I have a whole thing. I like lettering. I don't like a sleeve, but I like spaces. I mean, it's very involved.
I'm going to show
literally, this has been going on for 20 years.
It's not going to happen, but we do enjoy talking about it.
I also feel like 51, like, you know, maybe I've passed the age where it's appropriate.
Listen, I can't believe you're going to be 51. I remember standing on the set and somebody from CNN came in and said, Anderson's turning 40. Can you write him a song and sing it to him and we'll tape it and play it for him?
What? They asked you to write a song?
Yeah, and it was like, and they were like, go. And I was like, oh, now? Oh, you want me to write
it? I mean, the truth is, you know, my dad died when he was 50, so I never planned for past 50. I always grew up thinking, you know, I'll die at 50 because he did.
That's that old AC spirit.
Yeah, that's right. That's the old optimism. So when I turned 50, I was like, oh my God, I have no plan. I literally have no plan. So I'm like, I need a second act.
You need a tattoo.